methods of measuring national income. What do you mean by national income? All goods and services produced in a country must be continued and converted against money value during the year. That one is called the national income. In our country or individual, whatever is produced is either used for consumption or for savings. The national output can be computed at any of three levels: production, income, and expenditure. The three methods that are used to measure the national income is, the first one is the product or value-added method. The second one is the income method or factor earning method. The third one is the expenditure method. These three methods are following this equation must hold. Output is equal to income is equal to expenditure. Are they coming under the measuring methods of national income? The GDP, gross domestic product, by sum of the spending, factor incomes or output. The GDP, expenditure. What are the expenditure in a GDP? The first one is the consumption. The next one is the government spending. Next one is the investment spending. Then change in value of stocks. Then export minus imports. That one is a net export is equal to GDP is known as the aggregate demand. The next one is the factor incomes. What are the factor incomes depending upon the GDP? The first one is the income from people in a job or in a self-employment. Job or self-employment, the people are getting wages and salaries. Okay, the first factor income. The second one is the profits of private sector business. Profit, the earning profit from the private sector business. The third one is a rent income from the ownership of land. These three are the factor incomes. The next one is a GDP, the value of output. What are the value of output? The value added from each of the main economic sector. What are they? Important sectors, primary sectors, secondary sectors, and manufacturing sectors. These are the important sectors for the main economic sectors. Okay. These are coming under the GDP minus by sum of spending, factor incomes or output. Okay. The three methods are used to measure the national income: product method, income method, expenditure method. Now we are going to see about the product or value added method. What do you mean by value added method? The value of the final product to derived by the summation of all the value added in the productive process. It avoids the double counting. Either the value of final output should be taken. Okay. The product method measures the output of country. Output of country. It is the otherwise is called the inventory method. The gross value of output from the different sectors like agriculture, industries, trade and commerce, etc. This one is called the gross value. What do you mean by net value? Gross value minus depreciation. Now all of you understand what is the difference between gross value and net value? Yes, gross value is the output from the different sectors: agriculture, industries, trade and commerce. But net value is equal to GVA, gross value output minus depreciation. That one is the net value of output. Okay. NVA, that one is the net value added at a FC, factor cost. That one is equal to sales plus closing stock end of the year. Everyone having some of the remaining stock, no? That one is a closing stock minus depreciation and then minus excise tax and minus opening stock minus intermediate consumption. That one is a NVA at a factor cost. NVA at a market cost, that means sales plus change in stock minus intermediate consumption minus depreciation. That one is a market cost. Okay, these are the product method of calculating the national income. Calculating the national income. In this product method, they are giving some precaution items. Precaution items, that one is avoiding the double counting. Avoiding the double counting. Double counting is avoided under the value added method. Any commodity which is either raw material or intermediate goods for the final production should not be included. Okay, the double counting. What do you mean by double counting? Double counting means counting of the value of the same product more than once is calculating national income is called the double counting. Okay, any one of the product or expenditure more than once in calculating national income, that one is called the double counting. For example, tire is the best example of double counting. Okay, tire manufacturing company is added the value of raw material and the end of the day or end of the month, whatever it is, the car manufacturing company also add one more time for the finished product, that is tire. That is called the double counting. So the account of tire taking two times at the same particular period of time, that one is called the double counting. The value of output used for self-consumption should be counted while measuring national income. The sales and purchases of the second-hand goods should not be included. Okay, these are the important precautionary methods of product method. Okay, then the second method of measuring, calculating the national income is income method. Income method, we collect income from all different sectors and calculate the national income. That one is called the income method. The income method measures national income from the side of the payment made to the primary factors of production in the form of rent, wages, interest and profit for this productive service in a accounting year is called the income method. Okay, you take all the income. What are the income we received from all different factors of production? That one is called the income method. What are the steps involved in the income method. That one is the enterprises are classified into various industries group. The factor income are grouped under the labor income, capital income, and mixed income. What do you mean by labor income? Wages, salaries, some of the benefits, the employees' salaries, contributions to social securities. These are coming under the labor income. What do you mean by capital income? Profit, interest, dividend, and royalty. These are the coming under the capital income. What do you mean by in mixed income? Forming the sole proprietorship of other professions. These are coming under the mixed income. So, three important steps involved in the income method. The third method, national income, is calculated as a domestic product income plus net factor incomes from the abroad. These are the three important steps involved in the income method. Okay, then it gives the important formula, important equations. Y is equal to W plus R plus I plus pi plus capital R minus capital P. Here, the W denotes the wages, R denotes rent, and I denotes interest. Y is equal to profit. Capital R is equal to export, and capital P is denotes the import. That is the net export. The data on income from abroad are obtained from the account of the balance of payment of a country is a income method. Okay, all the income received from all different factors of production and calculate, that one is called the national income. All the production end of the year, all the production within a country, the value of money is calculated under the product method. Okay, here the income method gives some of the precautionary steps. The first one is a transfer payments are not to be included. Transfer payments at the period of time, the transfer payments not at all, not to be included in a national income. That one is the item not to be included in the national income. The second one is the receipts from the sale of the second-hand goods should not be treated as a part of the national income. The first sale only take place. The second-hand goods not at all take place in the part of the national income. The third one is the windfall gain, such as the lotteries, are also not at all to be included. What do you mean by windfall gains? Lucky. Luck. Okay, that one is coming under the windfall gains, lotteries. Then fourth one is a corporate profit tax. Tax should not be separately included, as it has been already included as a part of the company profit. So again, the corporate profit not at all take into the national income. These are the precaution steps to avoid to include in a national income. Some of the items included in the national income, that is the better way. The first one is the imputed value of rent for some occupied houses or offices is to be included. The rent of the house. Then second one is the imputed value of services provided by the owners of productions units. That salary also included in the national income. Okay, these two is included in a income method. Okay, all of you understand, children?